deadly bacteria, antimatter waves, cancerogenic gases, etc. We are experimenting with a drug to create illusions of brain damage. Another drug transforms people.